And hello, everybody. This is the Thick Ripper. Yes, that was a little bit original that time. Good job. I think I hit that one pretty well, personally. And here I am playing some Sharpshooter on Nuketown 2025 on Black Ops 2. See, I'm kind of getting a little bit more voice and diction going on, because I'm trying to really work on my singing voice today. And it's not working out too well, but yeah, I'm putting forth the effort. And here I'm going 47-9, almost get the 50 kills on Sharpshooter, which is pretty hard to do. Not as hard on Nuketown, but it is hard to not die like 10 times on this, because first of all, it's Nuketown, the spawns are terrible. Second of all, it's the spawns are terrible. And third of all, the spy plane's on you at all times, so you know everybody can see where you are. So if you're lighting people up, they know exactly where you are. And what I liked about this gameplay is I really didn't camp. I ran out. I was trying to keep busy doing what I gotta do, trying to keep my eye on the spawns and just keep shooting. That's the secret of Sharpshooter. And really what I like about it is that it's a party game, it's fun, and oh, stare bang, bam! What you know about that, FaZe? FaZe can't freaking stare bang like that. Or, well, they can't hardscope like that either because they're too smart. But, yes, and today I'd like to talk about some updates within my channel and what's been going on with my montages, my ideas, and whatnot. And so I want to start off by saying I'm a little deterred about my channel because here I am. I'm almost up to 100 videos and I only have 49 subscribers. I don't really want to do this, but I'm going to probably start having to go on other people's YouTubes and be like, oh, hey, here I am. Check me out. I'm wonderful. And I absolutely hate that, but I feel like that I'm not going anywhere with this. I don't know why I'm not. I mean, I made some pretty cool friends doing this, so that's one thing I'm very thankful for. I made some pretty awesome friends, and I'm hoping that going out to Ryukan this late July will really help my channel grow, and because I pretty much just invested some business cards into it, like, hey, here's my YouTube type of stuff, and my Twitter and all that stuff, because my Twitter's the same as my YouTube, The Thick Ripper. And same, I have a fan page on Facebook, but I really don't update that much at all, so I'm thinking about just axing out on that. But I'm kind of a little deterred about it, and I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with it. I'm going to keep on doing what I'm going to do, but maybe it might come to an end. I don't know, but I'm really relying on this Ryukan to really help boost me and help me grow, or else it's just, I don't know, really, and that's how I've been feeling lately. I've been kind of really deterred about this whole situation, dissuaded, but I'm still enjoying what I'm doing. I'm doing this because I enjoy it, not really looking to go all that much, but I'm going absolutely nowhere. It's kind of ridiculous. It's kind of a little annoying to me, but anyway, let me get off the negative Nancy topic, and I want to talk about my KSG montage I've been working on. Yes, about a month or to 2 months ago, I was talking about making a KSG montage. I have still, in fact, been working on that, but I haven't been really working all that much onto it, because I don't like constantly using the thing that make a really nice montage for it, because, like, okay, you use that so much within the past month, and you only got 10 good clips. That is absolutely pathetic, in my opinion. So I just use it every now and then, like, eh, I guess I'll use it today for a couple of games, try to get a nice clip in there. That's pretty much how I feel about montage, that don't use it all the damn time, or even bother to use it onto game mode like Demolition, because you can spawn trap the guy. Of course you're going to get feed spawn trapping people. You know who you are, you montage freaks that do that. And I hate it. And the setups that people do with the shock charges, most of those trick shots you see are setups. It's stupid. It's, I don't know. So I'm trying to do it in a different sense. Yes, it takes a bit longer, but I assure you that these gameplays I'm doing right now are during this whole KSG montage phase. You can ask my friends, I might use the KSG maybe once a week for like 5 games. That's it. And I haven't played all that much lately, but still, it's been going alright. And I assure you that I have some nice clips in there. I'm looking for maybe 3 or 4 more clips to pound in there. Then I'm going to be looking to put forth quite a great effort for a montage clip for the editing. process. So really, as this game, I can't believe I did this well with the War Machine. I got away with a lot of crap on it. But anywho, as this game comes to an end, and everything's going boom, 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 things are going nuts, things are exploding, cars are exploding, people are dying. It's just this pandemonium going on. And that was me. But anywho, that's where I'm at right now. Let me know what you think. Have a good day.